Yo, what's your Guan? It's here to Guan Stan. You're watching Motivation Monday.
Hi, it's Bernadette McBurney, and I'm a coach and a speaker. And what that means is I'm here to help people just be their best self, thrive, so they can best serve their community and the world at large. How did I come to that? And what keeps me going every day is I do believe that when we lead our life, we are just able to really just blossom. And my philosophy is, you know, think about this is be conscious of the choices you make. They create the life that you live. And that means we take responsibility. We lead our life in every possible way. When we do that, we have more success professionally. We have better relationship. We are just a better human being. And that's what this is about. And how did I come to that? It's because for me, it started many years ago when I decided my happiness was not negotiable. So right now, think about it. We have a time of crisis, you know, on an economic point of view, social, health, everything seems upside down. But at the same time, it's the opportunity to reassess, pause, and maybe redirect or redesign your life. And that's what I'm asking you to do. Take that opportunity to do that. Because when you make better choices, I guarantee you, I promise you, your life is going to be so much better, bigger for you. And you're going to have an impact all around you. So starting now, ask yourself, for example, if you want to be healthy, are the choices you're making the one that's supporting the health you're striving for? If you want more success, and by the way, your success is your own, not defined by anyone else. Don't let anybody tell you what it means to be successful, because you're the only one who knows. So make the choices that support you, not someone else. Have a blast.